My name is Abigail Larson. I'm a faculty member in Kinesiology and Outdoor Recreation, and I teach undergraduate and graduate classes in exercise science. I was a two-sport collegiate athlete. I was a cross-country runner and cross-country skier. And then after I graduated, I was five-time NCAA All-American, and I was signed on to a professional team. So I raced nationally and internationally for the next 4 years, and I made the 2006 U.S. women's cross-country ski team. Then I skied for a couple more years after that with my professional team, and then I retired in 2008 to have a very, very short-lived marathoning career in which I got injured perpetually. It really made me want to learn about my topic area, like sports nutrition and exercise science and exercise physiology, because I could apply everything that I knew to my training and my recovery and my performance in general. I'm fascinated by the research that's being conducted in my area of study. I really like talking about how stuff happens on a cellular level, but then taking that and turning it into the big picture and how to specifically apply it to a scenario in a problem-solving way, I think really is the ultimate outcome goal. I have great colleagues and I like the size of the campus, and I live 0.4 miles away from my office door, and so I can walk to work every day, which is a huge bonus for me. I didn't go to school necessarily to learn as my first priority. I went to school to ski and to race. And then when I found something that I could learn about, because I love to learn, and I could also apply it to my training and my racing, then that really clicked for me. And it just kind of took off. And then I really started to have a lot of success in school as well as skiing.